Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the SphereGear transmission. And what this is, it's a transmission, so you can transfer torque from one gear to the other through these spherical gears. So I'll show you how it works. What you see here is, if I'm turning one gear, the other gear turns. And I can fold them to each other, so now they are parallel and I can still turn them. And the turning works like this. I can go all the way up and still keep turning and all the way down. So what you see is I can make a full 360 rotation while the things still keep turning. And you see the gears at the end that are meshing well, and if I'm taking it the other end, they still mesh. So like many of my gearing contraptions, this is an invention that's a solution to a problem that we don't yet know. And my question is, if you would apply this mechanism in a puzzle, what would that puzzle be? Thank you for watching.